What is 7 times 8?
7 times 8 is... Oh, goodness. 7... So 7 times 7 is 49. So just add another 7 to that. That is 56.